Well, this is series two. This is Jack. He's walking around the yard a little bit, just kind of checking things out. He just had lunch. You believe this boy is supposed to eat a cup and a half three times a day? That'd be 4.5 cups a day. I guess that's not a lie. Right now I'm feeding him a cup and a quarter. But I'll get it to a cup and a half. He's out there playing in the crepe myrtles. He's always playing. He's returning. All weather's nice. What are you doing out there, Jack? We debated on what to use for his AKC name. My wife came up with his name. I'm not sure. Mary's pretty good with words. I'm not sure what we ended up calling him. Richmond's something. I thought it was Richmond's me, but maybe not. I just call him Jack Frost. Because it's easier. He likes to walk the fence line. You know, they're supposedly side hounds, not spore, but he loves to run around. He's gotten out of view now. We'll check out the ball trees. That's a big tree. There's a lot of big trees out here. Nice thing is about this one's in our yard. Most of them are in other people's yards, which is pretty nice. I guess it wouldn't make a lot of difference if one fell on you. Whose yard it was actually in? Just thinking about going to try. Changed your mind. Now it looks like Jack's just kind of relaxing. Checking out the yard. Here's that bird over there. There's an armadillo that comes up in our yard. You see Jack sniffing the places that he puts in the yard. He kind of digs little holes all in the yard, I guess with his nose. I'm not sure how he does it, but they're all over the back. Just running around out there now. He's having a good time. Ooh, time for Jack to go. That's a nice one, Jack.